This is the piston of the brake package. This thing is the tally surf machine to measure the depth of the scratches.
So I don't know if you can be able to see the scratch on it.
So we're using the tally program here to move the measurer and the nib onto the anal probe onto the
piston. Right. And it's going to collect data now.
So for us measuring.
The anal probe is now measuring.
Okay, cool. Alright. These peaks indicate the scratches along the piston. And why is it not straight?
There is a curvature to the line as the piston is cylindrical and there are slight inaccuracies in the measuring.
Yeah.
And we needed the air at the end. So.
Basically.